Tyler. Alongside me, the familiar voice of Alan Smith.
It should be a cracker today. We're looking forward to it.
Our game today is Marseille against Derry City. Tormek is the referee in charge. He's found his teammates. Here's the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper. He's held on to the ball as well. Fletcher taking over. Back because it was handball. As for Marseille here, well, they will look at a match like this and say, well, if we play to our capacity, we can win. If we don't, we won't.
This should be, this could be, a match to remember, given the closeness of the two sides and ability.
Well executed. Well, it was dangerous. He dealt with it very well. Here's the shot. Fletcher. Schweinsteiger. Vidic. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. Fletcher taking over. Artistry with the back heel. Keeping the move going. So dangerous. What a pity. Referee has signaled half time. Well, it's very close, this game. Great one to watch. And the session pretty even as well.
It is. It's difficult to call a winner at this stage. The game is there to be won.
So far Marseille have played well, they've got themselves in front, they lead at the break. They've got a second half to contend with now. Javier Mascherano. And here he is, David Beckham. Jack Wilshere. Got a chance to cross. Brilliant piece of defending. Effort, but it's not made life very difficult for the goalkeeper. Nicely done between the two of them. That's gone back to him. Crosses on, good passing, but not quite the final ball. 4-4 Marseille. Position have done well to come away with the ball from that corner. Intercepted there. Schweinsteiger. Oh, and he heads in for goal. Behind off the frame of the goal. Going to be changes, and it's both managers who are going to make them. Good work by Marseille to get the ball back. It's going to be a throw here, and it's Fletcher. Turn away from the challenge here. Fletcher taking over. Quick ball. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Narrow left. Sturridge. Jack Wilshere. Well, that's a misplaced pass, unfortunate. Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. Here comes a substitution. And it's Fletcher. That's a good pass. Corner given for Marseille. Pass there. Here's the cross. Ball's free. Good reach by the goalkeeper to tip it over the bar. And the decision is a corner here. He goes for goal with his head. And there was the chance to level the score.
And a curve up on their feet, fully expecting that one to be bulging the net.
Wiltshire. This is the type of game that the fans love. They will take all sorts of mistakes from players. What they won't take is players who don't run about. He certainly runs about.
He does, Martin, on top of that. When he gets the ball, more skill to make the teams play.
This drop back. Into the middle. Pretty easy for the defender to deal with that, but he did his job. Very good try here. Skimming past the post.
Well, 16th, Martin. Our games won and lost. I thought he'd done it, you know. But it's a matter of inches out.
Well, the team that are in front are going to try and keep in front with a change here. He crawled onto the bench. Carlo Panzini. Now Mascherano. From this pick. It's Mascherano. Fletcher taking over. Terrific tackle, that far. Oh, the ball's coming up. 4 added minutes. Now that's a throw. Rooney. Pass. Puts it into the middle. On the volley. And they've done it. They have done it. They've equalised. Well, Alan, they've finally got the better of him.
Well, he did as much as he possibly could have. I think sometimes your defenders have got to help out, and they haven't helped the keeper there. Oh, the momentum is with them now, isn't it? Having come from behind, this could be a famous win if they can grab another.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Mascherano. And it's Fletcher. Well, that's it. It's level at the end of 90 minutes.